I got to fly next week. I got a gig out of town. I'm terrified of flying. You like flying, sir? It's all right, or you like it?
It's fine.
Nice talking to you, sir. I don't like flying, man. I'm actually terrified of flying. Every plane, you know, they crash sometimes, that's why. And every plane I ever get on, I think is gonna fucking go out down in flames. I hate people to go, hey, you know flying, you shouldn't be scared. Flying is safer than driving. Oh yeah? Well, the accidents are vastly different. I've been in 3 car accidents, I'm fine in the motherfucker. But you get in a plane accident, you know well before the plane crash that you're gonna die. That fucking mass drop, you got 20 minutes to impact, you got time to text people. I ain't gonna make it to the Bahamas. Feed my cat, bitch. So you don't end up dead like I'm about to be. Burnt alive. Be a piece of bacon on the ground. The worst part from flying for me ain't even the flight. It's that hallway that connects the plane and the airport. That green mile John Coffey walk to your execution. I feel like I'm walking the last fucking mile. Like I'm on death row and shit. I'm thinking all the bad things I did prior to the flight. Which is kind of self-centered when you think about it, right? Like God's gonna kill everybody on this plane because you're a fucking asshole the other day. Get over yourself. And I do, and I get on the plane. I get the X-Row seat. When you can't fly first class, the X-Row seat is the best seat, and I have no problem lying about understanding those terms and conditions. I pay that lady no fucking attention. Do you understand by sitting here that you're responsible to help? I'm like, hold up, motherfucker. I didn't come on this plane to work, okay? You better talk to the pilot, bitch. I'm about to take a nap. You better tell him to keep this giant piece of steel in the air, because if we crash land on water, I'm going to shit my pants and jump in the ocean. I'm going to be the first dude down that slide that opens up. Where's 10B? He already in the water. I'm like, y'all better get out of here. That shit's about to blow, man. What's she going to do, snitch on me to the media?
He didn't do any of his exit row responsibilities, Channel 7. That coward over there, he didn't do anything he was supposed to do.
They gonna come over to me, I'm gonna have one of them emergency blankets wrapped around me. Shivering. Mr. Stanton, you didn't do anything in the exit row, you didn't do your... Look, motherfucker, I told that bitch, I don't work for Delta, I told her. I'm a victim. I shit on myself. Get that fucking camera out of my face.